你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247，这是今天的新闻。
Recently, I believe many friends have seen it. A short film of Xiaozhen's mom brand sweater has been broadcast, aroused a lot of heated discussions among fans, and thought about the family relationship between themselves and their parents, and the reminiscence of the passing of time, and after that.According to the official information, Xiaozhen still has two short films of Neon Taste to be released. Let us stay tuned for the same series under the same line. Speaking of it, it is mainly because of the Happy New Year atmosphere. It will become the focus of everyone's discussion, regardless of whether the taste of the year has gradually faded, but there are some things that will never change. In fact,This is derived from the three short films shot by the brand leaning endorsed by Xiaozhen in cooperation with Xiaozhen. Collectively referred to as Nianhui short films, one of them has already been broadcast, that's the mother's brand sweater we saw. This is a very good entry point. It is also a topic we often talk about. I believe that many people have experienced the experience of knitting sweaters for themselves by their mothers when they were young. Although the current living conditions no longer need such hard work, you can buy sweaters with excellent texture and stitching at will, but, in my childhood, the sweater my mother wove for us, but it will always be the most tender and moving sustenance, the line in the hands of a loving mother, wandering tops, close seams before leaving.Fearing to return late. Whoever says nothing, repay the three Chun Hui. This verse chanted for 1,000 years by the poet Meng Zhao of the Tang Dynasty, it's still hot, and it still makes everyone unable to conceal the tears. From the new clothes to the spring festival couplets to the New Year's Eve dinner, every key word in it, all show the true core of these Neon Taste short films. And these are all reflected in this short film of Mother's Sweater. It is also characterized. Time flies.Children become adults, or the mother's gray hair, or the father's dozing gesture, or the everlasting warmth towards the children in the group photo, all are revealed in the short film of these few minutes. Frozen into permanent. Of course, this is not all, because according to the official information, later, Xiaozhen will have two New Year's short films to be released. One is about spring festival couplets, one is about the New Year's Eve dinner.Which are all very New Year characteristics. Just like the official copy, what is the Chinese New Year? It is the smell of warm sunlight on new clothes in the morning, and the smell of ink that has not yet dried on the spring festival couplets. It is the lingering taste of food on the New Year's Eve dinner table, from new clothes to spring festival couplets to New Year's Eve dinner. Every keyword in it shows the true core of these Neon Taste short films. It is true that the current New Year flavor has gradually faded.And it is no longer as strong as that. Because everyone's living conditions have improved, they no longer long for new clothes during the Chinese New Year. Longing for spring festival couplets, longing for delicious meals, in contrast, is the reunion with parents. It's what we need the most. New Year may have faded, but, family affection will only grow stronger, and this is the true meaning of the New Year.